Yeah. Ooh, gonna lift me up and hold me down. Yeah.
FX Network, say.
Triage smile before I close my eyes. More day I need when I arise. Gotta watch the tumor off Nenty Lasha dime. Bin Yomu Bin Lila, I see the day and night. Shared cold gang, you know I like them L'chaim. Started at the bottom, you know it's an uphill climb. Road to Tzadikim, yeah, we on the grind. Yeah. Ashray three times a day, but can't forget to say Tehillim. Every statement's finished with Bezrat Hashem. You know that means Lord willing. That Nagia lifestyle is a heavy lift, but that Shomer Brit lifestyle's the key to chips. They say a mitzvah leads to another mitzvah. Forward motion manifesting pictures like Buena Vista. I said my brother's gonna lift me up, and my mitzvah's gonna hold me down. Said my brother's gonna lift me up, and my mitzvah's gonna hold me down, 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 down. Toiling and Torah's the takeover. Mind and my meals, my makeover. Toiling and Torah from the Midrash to the Mishnah. A Votus Hashem is my primary venture. Chestnut checkers, I'm a young Bobby Fischer. Yeah. Maya, my cronum, yeah, we getting to the bread. Matte black six panel keep on my head. Metzitzis, yeah, I like to feel the breeze. Summertime, pop out Ashdod and hit the beach. Hebrew Vanguard, no Lashon Hara in my speech. Yeah, that's the Huffenheim steez. Hebrew Vanguard, no Lashon Hara in my speech. Yeah, that's the Huffenheim steez. Ramat Beit Shemesh, gotta link up with the Hussets. Peppercorn tuna, got the Shao Shittish. Jumping, gotta get active, can't do nothing. Yeah.
I said my brother's gonna lift me up, and my mitzvah's gonna hold me down. Said my brother's gonna lift me up, and my mitzvah's gonna hold me down, 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 down. Toiling and Torah's the takeover. Minding my meals, my makeover. Yeah.
You understand? Bad man teens, life of Torah, every toil, mind them never spoil. Easy. You heard me? Shout out them. Ani Paul. Hey, listen. Kohelet Rabbah 10:1. What does it say? It says a person should always consider himself to be half wicked and half righteous. If he did one mitzvah, praiseworthy is he, for he tipped himself towards the side of righteousness. If he sinned, woe is him, for he tipped himself towards the side of guilt. What does that mean, man? We leaning on the righteous side. Tap in. Kiss the mezuzah, man.